Okay, it's been a long time. Made a video on the 390 adventure. So today we will do a short video on the modified seats on my 390 adventure. So let me pull the bike to the center. Okay, this is the modified seat of my 390 adventure. These are the stock seats which I got it modified for the purpose of touring. So I got this modification done before I could go for the Kanyakumari ride. So it's after the long ride I'm making this review or the modification video of the seat. So usually if you see the KTM stock seats are not so soft, they come on a harder side, so which actually after a few hundred kilometers into the ride you start feeling the soreness. Especially even for the pillion the seat is not that comfortable, so I had to get this customized. So what I did was the stock seat itself, I got the 50% of the hard layer of the stock seat removed and then replaced it with a softer cushion, and then got the shape worked on. So I wanted the front part to be a little bit taller so that I could get a decent thigh support, and then I wanted it to be sloped around a bit, so and then where I could here the area a bit larger for a better support, cushion support, and then raised a bit, raised from the back so that I get the back support. So with this shape you don't tend to move around too much, so you get a proper support from the front and the back, so you stay stable when you are seated on the bike. So you get a decent back support and a good thigh support and a good grip. So based on that I got this customized. So you could remove 50% of the hard layer from the stock seat and get a softer cushion, and then get it shaped as per your need. I guess any seat modifier should be able to do this, and I got this custom cover stitched. You could see with the white and orange stitching done and a bit of orange taper, so to appeal with the bike color. So likewise, similarly, how I got it done for the front seat, I also got it done for the pillion seat as well. So you could see usually it slopes and you have this a bump in front, so you get that comfort when you're sitting, so you don't slide too much to the front, and also this back cushioning and a support for the pillion as well. So when you sit, you actually sit properly without any too much of shake, so you don't move around too much. You could see the how much it's raised from the original pillion seat what you get from the company. So it's been blended well with the pillion handlebar, pillion handle grip, same stitching pattern. See. So it's pretty comfortable even for the pillion rider. So actually they don't look too odd on the bike. It looks really neat, and believe me, the Kanyakumari ride was very comfortable riding on these seats, especially considering the bike suspension is a bit stiff. So one other thing is, if you do a lot of cushioning, this will also increase the seat height. Please keep this in mind. If you are using a lot of cushioning, it will also increase the seat height. You know, which will, if you are a very shorter rider, then you will have difficulty reaching the ground. So in that case, probably you could, get at least the 60 to 70% of the hard cushioning removed from the stock seat, and then go for a soft cushioning so that it sinks a bit, so you don't have reachability issues. So based on your height the requirement, you can get the cushioning done. In case if you feel the seat height is low for your height, then you could get a decent amount of cushioning done, so that it will improve your seat height. In case you are shorter and you need to reduce the seat height, then you could go for a lot of, 80% of soft cushioning by removing the hard cushioning from the stock seat. So that would be my small suggestion here while modifying the seat. So again, it is better to get it done as per your need, the modification, like how much thigh support you want here and how much back support you want. Based on that, you could get the shapes carved out. It's advisable you stay there while he's doing the shaping and sit on it and see how much needs to be where, how much support you need, and then get the seat done. So in that way, you would get a fully customized and a comfortable seat for yourself, which would help you a lot in the long ride. So that's about it about the modified seat on my 390 Adventure. So I got it done in Bangalore. I got this modified at Rao Seats near Shivaji Nagar. Most of them would be knowing this place. Most of the people who own Royal Enfields should be knowing this place. So I got this customized there. The guy with whom I worked on getting this seat customized there was William. You can contact him or refer this video in case if you want something of this type. So they should be able to help you out on this. You could see here, this is the guy who is responsible for all these cars. You could see this claw marks which he puts. It's pretty comfortable on the seat. It has been made. There is another kitten. They both occupy their seats. One occupies this seat and the other one occupies this. So you feel pretty comfortable sleeping on this. I like this. Right.